Dito kasi nasubok yung trust namin sa isa't isa, regardless of our opinion about each other. Syempre, yung team ko, no, I never thought about giving up. My first SHTM Skills Festival was in 2016. Way back, grade 11 pa lang ako noon. And we joined several competitions. And yung street dancing yung pinakatumatak sa akin at sa batch namin siya actually nag-start. And at the same time, andun kasi yung competition that we have to do better to prove ourselves. And I think yun yung naging way para mas makilala din namin yung strengths at weaknesses ng bawat isa. I am the former chairman of the Tribe Events Management for the batch 2021 and 2022. My role is about leading the whole class, both HM and TM, and I did the delegations of tasks, and I checked everything. So from the smallest details, such as messages to be sent out, mga communication letters, overall activity plans, and I often called out for meeting everyone who's involved, from speakers, guests, judges, and even the professors together with the participants. That's how we feel each other's gap. Mahirap actually kasi yung first batch ng The Tribe Events Management, kami yon. And dati kasi magkahiwalay yung TM at HM. Sa amin din nagsimula yung online setup ng event and the name itself ng The Tribe. So mahirap siya kasi syempre you are meeting new people. Dati kasi sa tourism, kami-kami lang naman yung magkakasama. And mostly sa team ko noon, nagka-culture shock then especially sa facing ng bawat isa. But I think that's what makes our journey extraordinary. Kaya super proud ako sa team ko. Siguro kasi akala nung iba, I have regrets of being the chairman or I have things that I want to change, pero in my end, wala talaga. Kasi, you know, I felt lucky and blessed to meet through people na, alam mo yun, yung kahit hindi ka mag-explain, naiintindihan ka nila, yung kahit hindi mo hiningin, kakamustahin ka nila, and that's something that I'm always grateful kasi I know nakilala ko sila for a reason. Kung may itatama man ako or babaguhin, they won't be the blessing that I always love to go to every time. The greatest lessons I have was of course patience and sincerity. May mga time kasi na, alam mo yun, yung hindi ka nila maiintindihan. Tapos may mga time na pakiramdam mo, kalaban mo yung buong mundo. And not everybody knows your struggles. Ngayon, I can only be reminded na ay tapos na and that we really did it. Which really made me proud of my team kasi palagi ko man silang pinapagalitan at yung iba tingin ko masama pa rin yung loob hanggang ngayon. Joke! I mean, kahit hindi ko sila gaanong kinakausap, palagi ko naman silang pinagmamalaki sa iba. And the only choice you have is i-improve yung patience mo and start to accept the fact that you can't change them. But you can change yourself to be a better person. At kung sincere ka dun sa goals mo at sa objectives ng trabaho mo, you will always see the good side of everything. Yung kahit down na down ka na, iisipin mo na lang na, ay, this is for my university, for my department, and for our students. And then you'll start hoping again and working, thinking na, this is not all about you. And to my team, kung nakikinig man kayo ngayon, I just want you to know that I'm so proud of you and please be proud of yourselves kasi you are better versions of yourself after ng event natin. Kagraduate na tayo at sana dala niyo yung lessons na nakuha natin from events. Padayon. Ako si Nerilyn May Lamela at ito ang aking kwentong SHTM Skills Festival.